This is the making of Metalcore Symphony Volume 2, my surprise EP for all you awesome fans. I got a lot to do. It's 12:07, by the way, at night. I can't go to bed anytime soon. I got a lot to do.
Brotherhood, and right now I'm working on a photo shoot for Metalcore Symphony Volume 2, my surprise EP that none of you guys know about, and by the time you see this video, it will have already been released, and we'll probably be starting the fundraiser for Praise Metal Revolution. So yeah, I am doing a photo shoot, and hopefully everything goes well, and I'm trying to get a fan set up to where it's like, blowing my hair is like all cool and stuff. I could do it outside, but it's not very windy out today, so I don't think it'd work as good as it did in the last one, so. Yeah. But I'm thinking I'm gonna have to move it, because I have this thing right here. Then I can stack it on top of my amp, on top of that amp, and that'd be a lot higher. Because for the picture, I'm gonna have to stand on that box. You work with what you got, people. Wind simulator. Crap, now I'm gonna have to adjust the camera and everything again. I should have thought about that. I need my glasses. Let's see. Still not working very good. Oh yeah, that looks cool. My hair's flowing. Not as much as I was hoping for. Maybe I just step down. And bring it a little closer. It's on high. That's what I got going on right there. Crap, I'm gonna have to readjust the camera. Why do I keep doing this? This is take one for the photo shoot. I'm gonna do some with my sword, then I'm gonna do some with like my instruments and stuff. Okay, take one. By the way, I just go through and take snapshots of all my pictures on video. That's why I'm doing a video instead of pictures. crap.
Hey guys, this is behind the scenes of Metalcore Symphony Volume 2. And by the time you see this, it'll already be released. But right now I'm working on my song, Brood of Vipers. And I'm trying to figure out how I should do this riff. It's pretty cool. Like, most of the time I do really like metalcore stuff, but that sounds kind of thrashy. But I actually really like it. I think it sounds cool, so. Maybe I should try and put a chug in there. Maybe I'll try it with the jug. Just trying to think how it works. Hey guys, check out this sick riff. Sick.